SANFL.au, and we're underway at Prospect, the opening bounce, and we will see the two ruckmen go at it. The Roosters are kicking to the City end, and that bounce will be recalled, so not a good start for the umpires, Byrne.
No, they didn't quite get that one to go right, did he?
Lining up for goal, the first score of the contest. He's kicking down to the northern end, the Ken Farmer end. His kick is a good-looking one. Has it got the carry? Spoiled on the last line of defence. Well done by Mackenzie Slee. We'll touch on Mackenzie shortly, but the opening score of the contest is a behind. He'll kick from inside 50. As I said, kicked a lot of goals at reserves level. It's a good-looking action. Straight as a die. The Roosters have the first goal of the contest, and it is for Barnes. Blood's rather in round two. We're right behind him. It's a good-looking kick. It's a goal to the Roosters.
From behind North Adelaide, they chase him down.
Force a turnover again at Spina, who'll go inside 50. Jones underneath it to quite judge it nicely. Back out to him. They've got it for Moore. And Louis kicks his second. So errors costly for Jake Sheedy's Eagles. North get their third. Didn't quite bring it to ground. It went out the back, and it's in the hands there of the former Tiger player in Elliot Chalmers. He tried to thread his way through traffic, and Graffita had something to say about that. So inside 50, the Eagles go again. A rare chance. A great little tap. It's off to Rowe. He knows where the goals are. James Rowe kicks it. A deft little tap there from the Eagles player.
I praised Jones before for banging into the forward line, but in defence you've got to be a little bit more careful than that. But
Clisby's kicked it. He's capitalised on the opportunity, and Mitch gets a rare goal. 9 minutes gone in the second term. North get their fourth. He's on the right side for a left footer. He gets called to play on. He goes this way, that way. A bit of dance, a bit of pirouette. The kick in board looking for Vomberto. It's not pretty, as we said. Overrunning it there was Slee. It comes into the hands of Kakuro. He mops it up and kicks the goal. Laborious in its efforts to get the goal there for the Eagles. Gives it to Hall, and then a lovely hand pass releases the running teammate there in Weir. His kick over the top of the pack. Rowe needs to be clean. Good tackle there on him, but the hand pass back to the running foot. That is a goal for the Eagles. Great ball movement from Woodville West Torrens. A wonderful follow-up from Jordan Foote. A 17 and three-quarter minutes gone. A six-point ball game in favour of the home side, North Adelaide. The red and white bursting his way through sign, or tried to get clean, couldn't take it. Dives in, gets the fan pass out, he kept at it. And a soccer off the ground by Rowe. The Roosters tried to concede. Rowe was standing there waiting, and he just stole it from the hip pocket and said, thank you very much, of college footy at Sacred Heart. So knows where the big sticks are. From outside 50, it's a booming kick. Hayes kicks a goal for the Eagles in game 100. Hayes gets his first. That's Nick. And chance now for the Roosters. Moore should pick it up nicely. Gets the clearance to North Adelaide. Inside 50. Good body work down there from Barnes. It's out the back for Hender. He should be able to run onto it. Has he got a right boot? Louis with the check side. Louis with the goal. Third to Louis Hender scores. Locked back away. 5-4-34 North Adelaide. The Eagles 5-4-34. 26 gone second term. And under the scoreboard here at Prospect, kicks down the line. Nice ball movement now from North. Gives it off to Ullman. He'll want that left boot. He'll go to right half forward. Where's Louis? There's Louis. Gives a push. He gets away with it, does he? No. He dribbles the ball to goal. The fans won't be happy because he kicked it. But it's a free kick. Sorry, Roosters fans.
Already marked it down.
High and a heavy bump there from Smith. It was accidental. Comes back to McNeil. Tries to get through the wig tackle. Can't get around it. Back to Foot. He's kicked a nice goal in the first term. He's kicked another goal, Foot. He got it quickly to the aforementioned body part. And Jordan Ullman now. Side trailing by 6 points. 8 points, rather. We'll kick inside 50. Hender jumps early again. Redden should have marked it. They should mop up. Minervini can waltz into an open goal square. And the Roosters get the answering major. Minervini with his first. North 6, 6-4-40 North Adelaide. Plans from coach Jacob Surge. And he looks a likely type as a small defender, Bernie.
Yeah, he does. Yeah, and Rowie, well done.
Although Rowie on cue. James Rowe snaps at the contest and kicks the goal. So we were just giving Miller a wrap, and Rowe just got front position, steps inside 50, leans back on it. It's a beautiful kick. Well, it's done. A goal to the Eagles. Rowe gets his fourth, and that's the Eagles' eighth. 8-9-56, 57. North Adelaide 6-9-45, 15 gone. You'd think it might be a bridge too far for the Roosters. Would it be their first defeat? Jack Hayes kicks at the goals, and he's got it. Two to Hayes, Jack Variety. And the Eagles extend their lead to 3 goals. 9-9-63. He marks it right on the paint of 50. Aware of the situation, he kicks towards goal. Kim LeBoyes, is it a miracle goal? Yes! He's kicked it.
Oh, good lad.
Kicks it towards half forward. Kakura there. The Eagles have some numbers inside 50, but well done by Cameron Craig. Now soccering it towards Allman. Could work desperately. The hand pass over the top was good. Goldsworthy can ice it over the top to McNeil. The Eagles are home. McNeil gets a goal. Lachlan McNeil gets his first goal on the afternoon. And a costly error defensively from Woodville, from the Roosters, rather. Tristan Kakura and Lachlan McNeil icing the game in the final term. Well, for North Adelaide, they were well served by Louis Hender with three goals. Then singles apiece to Mitch Clisby, Gimler boys.